kita.
Sige po, okay lang. Okay lang. Sige po.
Daming mga calls, based on lines, hindi pa rin sa tapos yun, maging porsyento ng mga Google na maraming mga indicators na pabiling lalo, thousands of dollars per employee. And that's a big question as to the integrity of this event. Kaya lang, parang ano eh, oh and shock. Makita mo na laki target ng iba. Para walang magtanong. Pero kami, kami actually nagtatanong. Walang parang kontrolado na. Kontrolado ang media, kontrolado ang confidence. Ano na ang confidence? Duterte confidence. Ayan na Duterte confidence, the old and the democracy and by vice versa. Who would ever believe that such a election is credible? Kaya, maski na parang lonely voices to, no? The lonely voices they see, the voices that you hear, not the overwhelming the delivery of 20 million votes transmitted within the hour. You know that computer servers can do magic. The only ones to know the magic are the people who control the software and the hardware. Who controls the software and the hardware? Confidence. And even the National Press Club was demanding transparency before the election. They told the National Press Club. So, the result is election time is good news. So therefore, call up the opposition. But a big chunk of the Filipino people do not believe in the integrity of this election. Therefore, doubt the mandate that the sitting president claims for his
election. Pero Father, bakit ngayon lang po tayo magpa-file? Kasi after 3 months po, matapos
po. Oo nga po. Ay, kasi alam mo, people went their own way. People lose the resources and they're literally exhausted economically, physically, mentally, morally, psychologically, spiritually. Even the church, parang we kept quiet. But then, within our hearts, our minds, and our spirits, the big question continues to burn. Yung tanong ay hindi nagutulog, hindi nagpapakainik. So it's never too late to question. Okay? And if we will be there to question until the end of the term of the month, until the COMELEC becomes the COMELEC of the people. Yun ang problema. Until the COMELEC becomes the COMELEC of the people. COMELEC, are you for us? Ayokong gamitin yung salitang palasak. Bayaran ba kayo? I hope not. But we doubt. And many of us, parang have a hard time giving you the benefit of the doubt. So, yun ang problema. Kaya, that's my basic question. It's the prominent of the people. So, if you are, then, be compelled by the mandate. And again also, the Supreme Court. Are you really supreme? Are you above Malacanang? Diba? Are you above political and economic interest? Ultimately, are you the Supreme Court of the people? And do you reflect the absolute and the highest law? Not of the land, but of God. Kasi, any court is just a reflection of the ultimate law na hindi mo pwede pang naruan at pagkain. So, we have to save our floundering democracy, our diminishing and dying freedom as a people. So, mas kinakaunti, we will fight for something worth fighting for. So, thank you.
Personally,
panahon ng eleksyon, ang daming nagpupunta sa COMELEC, kasama ko.
na lang nga yun ang nagdadasal para ka ng COMELEC. Araw-araw may naka-assign na mga vloggers ay mga passers to attack me. This is not me. This is the Filipino people. This is the best of the Filipino people who will not stop questioning what ought to be questioned.
Mr. Vincent, naniniwala kayo na breaking pang dunos sa ipotipin.
Ayun ako. Magkukulo yan. Bakit? Kaya nga si Sara ang vice president. Gusto maging presidente ni BBM si Sara. Baka tama yung sinasabi ni Percy Mabasa. Mag-ingat ka, BBM. Mag-ingat ka kay Duterte. They're all trying to get power. All of them are jealous and greedy for more and more power and money. And tapos mga tao, what do we get? The effect of their greed. Kaya sana maayos itong yung pangako ni BBM na yung bigas ay maging 20 pesos. Ay maging totoo, wala nang kumakain eh.
Siya naniniwala pa rin kayo susunod ko.
Kaya nga, matagal ko na sinabi. Matagal na ako ng dito palagi. Kayo ba'y natinga kapanipaniwala o kayo ay Korte Suprema ng supreme interest ng mga politika? Hindi na kayo Korte Suprema ng tao bayan. Korte Suprema ng iilang mayaman at kapanggalingan.
Meron kayong kobya ng bandang sa iba?
Hindi pa. I cannot... Kami tumating na yung isa sa tatlo ng papay. So, I don't have your... Father Robert Reyes.
Ipipilit ko na ito. Papagawa ko pa ito yun.